Hi guys, Steve at Nevada, and this is the new FBT range of speakers we have in here at Nevada. And I'm very excited that these new Vertus series, it's a modular system, comprises of a bass unit, that's a 600 watt 2x8 inch high quality bass speaker. It's active, self-contained, in black and with white, and then the top part, the line array system, or the wide range dispersion, high quality, very even sound that comes from a line array, fantastically detailed mid-range. So a Vertus top, it's the CLA604, the active. On the back there you can see volumes, a couple of presets depending on how your rig is set up, and this particular one is on an adjustable center pole. The advantage of this high output sound pressure level, over 1,000 watts worth of amps in this rig, in something that's very simple to use and sort of set up, very high quality. You get a super even high quality sound spread. As you can see, you can get it in a variety of options over here. You can get it in white, and this is the dummy stand, so if you want something that looks very clean, very popular with the mobile DJs, or for the bands. Let me get an idea, but the bass on that is serious. Of setting this rig up, ever so simple, you've got a little stand adapter for the top piece to stop the bass bin pole wobbling around the place. It's an M20 pole mount on the bottom here, and that means it's a threaded screw and an adjustable pole. The bass bin, wooden bass bin. If we have a look at the controls on the back, power con inputs, that's that blue input, and you've got the white one there is the power link on, so basically the power goes in on the blue one, and then the top speaker's powered separately, and there's a power con output to the input on the top. You can also see there's the two inputs at the bottom there, left and right, link outputs for going to multiple bass bins or other PAs, and a high pass filter output, so that's with the bass taken off to go upstairs. And the reason there's two in there is that this can work as a single product, so you could run your left and right from your desk into that, or if you're running one aside, you can just run one. And you've got some preset charts there, 120 hertz crossover or 180, and original or punch with a volume level. So for a PA system, you can have it. You've got some tweakability there, so to set it all up, that chappy goes on the floor. Pole screws in. So that's now nice and stable, not wobbling anywhere. Pole mount adapter. There's one there. Put this chappy. Clips in, clips to the back. Job's a good one.
And again, this is one of the line arrays that I'd say would be man enough to cope in a band situation. So one of these aside would certainly keep up with most live bands. Great line of sight as well, so no ugly tripods and big top speakers. On this particular side here, we've got this dummy stand here. And again, that slides into the front. And if you check out the website or pop in and pick up a catalogue, you'll be able to see on the Vertus range, you can have two bass bins and two of the tops, or a half-size dummy riser, or the full-size dummy riser as we have there. Or you can have it in the pole. You can even have three of the bins, three of the tops for a very big system. Super high quality sound if you're a DJ or a band or a solo artist looking for top of the range clarity, quality and looks. Look no further than the FBT Vertus range. I've grabbed a few bits of audio with the new Zoom Q4 video just because that will give you a good idea of what it sounds like. There we are. Exceptionally clear sound. I'm going to pick the camera up, move it around. Hopefully you'll hear it not move around too much. So I suppose that's the real world. On the bass, 500 on the top, long throw. If you had a magic wand, that would be what you want in a PA. And again, two of those, one each side. Great for a band on my shopping list. System. We also do the Bose ones and we do the LD Mauis and stuff, but this could be good for a band system. Thanks for watching. Thank you.